What's up, guys? So today we're gonna be unboxing this. It's like a remote control. His mom's wondering where we put the dog because he's been a naughty little boy until he died in 1977.
What? 77.
I snapped it out.
Seriously, if you're aggressive, bro.
It's still there, guys. That's not supposed to be there, that metal part, because I ripped it out. That metal part's not supposed to be there. I'm gonna undo it.
Yeah. So
untie this.
We're gonna take all of it off, and we'll see you guys later when we get it all done. Bye.
All right, guys. So guys, I just got this off. Oh, we can't fly it today because we don't have screws up.
Yeah. And here is how it looks. We got the joysticks here. Oh, it goes right here, the charger. Oh, wait, mm-hmm. Yeah. So.
The charger, they connect like that, guys. And, yeah, it charges this on me. It's like, wait, is this charge? Does it say, is it charging or not anymore?
Just buy me a real one for my birthday. Like a real one that I could fly in. Share, bro. No, my birthday's
a long ways. So guys, let's see if this thing can turn on. See, it says the USB cord. Maybe it charges both of them. We'll see, but I don't think it does.
Yeah, hopefully. So, and we will be doing more video today for you guys. And this video can't be long at all because we want to do more video.
So, bye guys.
Yep. Yeah.